At Elvis J. Ballew High School, they had a career fair.
We're having our annual career fair, which is a shared collaboration of Sotomayor High School and Ballew High School.
Ballew High School is a special purpose campus that serves students that are at risk of not completing their high school graduation requirements in time. And Sonia Sotomayor High School is a special purpose campus for teen mothers.
What we're trying to do here at Ballew is that we're trying to certify our students, not only for them to graduate with a high school diploma, but also have a certificate once they graduate. And we certify them in the national certification. So once they graduate, they already have a good paying job.
Many of these presenters represent careers that Ballew students have been training for.
We have a really good turnout of the presenters. We have IBC Bank, we have a Memorial Funeral Home, a medical biller, encoder specialists, STC, Halliburton.
By actually speaking to working professionals, these students will have a better idea of what the requirements are for these careers.
They're enjoying all these contacts that they're getting to know. Actually, they might have known already that there are some careers out there, but now they're actually talking to these people, you know, one-to-one.
Students are required to fill out a form for each of the presenters, where they would ask about the skills or certification required for the job, how in demand the career was, and about how much the job pays. These students had an opportunity to speak with the working professionals in careers they may pursue in the near future, and these career representatives had a chance to recruit some potential workers.